Let's mail some lumber. So we're gonna mill a couple logs here today. We're looking to get 1.5 by 4 inch wide lumber out of these logs. I'm gonna be using these boards for the handrail on my deck. So let's get cutting. You can see now we have our cant here. We're going to divide this up to 3 sections now. It's going to be 1.5 thick by 4 inches wide. Alright, so there we go. We got 1, 2, 3 boards out of that one log. Alright, so I'm going to mill the other log off camera so I don't bore you guys too much. And I'll pick you guys back up when I got the other boards milled. So, we got our boards milled. Please like and subscribe.